Hey guys, what's up? It's 353 Blaze, and hope you enjoy Pac-Man. So, I decided every time I make an announcement video, it'll most likely be of me playing Pac-Man. And also talking about some important info for the future. And with this video, it's gonna be because, I'm thinking of doing something special for Christmas and Hanukkah time, because, you know, I'm Jewish and, oh frick, that was a close one. But yeah, basically I'm going to be doing something special for Hanukkah and Christmas. I'm just not sure what yet, because right now all my resources are just a digital camera, HDP VR, iPod Touch. Come on, go, go, go! Get away, get away, get away, get away! Frick! Frick! Okay, and so yeah, though. Basically, I don't have many things to record with, so, you know, I can't really make that many special Christmas videos or Hanukkah videos yet. So I'm waiting to get some better resources. But once I do, I'm gonna be making a whole, like, video. I'm gonna try to make a special every night for Hanukkah and then also one for Christmas. You know, I just hate it when people celebrate Christmas but completely ignore Hanukkah. Frick, that was a dumb idea. Oh my, but I'm sucking right now. Recently, I actually played with my uncle, and I got, the whole first board cleared, and I even got the first extra life, all in one life. Come on, let's go for an extra life soon.
No!
Okay, now I feel dumb. So yeah, guys, if you have any ideas for the videos to make for specials, then just tell me. Because, again, I have no idea right now. Not only that, but also, pretty soon I'm going to start doing like a challenge thing for Survival Archipelago, where you guys submit challenges to me or achievements and stuff, and I'm going to try to do them. It's just that first I want to get started with the thing and introduce the series and all. So yeah, though. Let's see now. I know there's something else I was gonna say, but I can't remember. So I'll just play Pac-Man until I can remember. But yeah, also, I'm currently in the making of a third Invasion and Quarantine map, aka Invasion and Quarantine 3, The Revenge. And it's coming along pretty good. This one's actually gonna be an adventure map, unlike Invasion and Quarantine 2. So, you know. And it's going to be taking place after Invasion and Quarantine 1. And the second one, for people who may be a little confused, is actually supposed to be a survival map. Holy frick, did you guys just see that? One of the rarest glitches in any video game ever is passing through a ghost, and I just did it. Get owned, Call of Duty. Get owned. Okay, so yeah, as I was saying, first Invasion of Quarantine takes place at some point, and then Invasion of Quarantine 2 takes place before Invasion of Quarantine 1, because you're playing as a soldier defending that outpost, and then Invasion of Quarantine 3 is going to take place after all of them, and it's going to be a different character because, well, you know, what happened to the other one, either one of them would still be a good reason for it not happening. And also, I'm in the making of a song parody right now, and the only problems are, for one thing, I just feel like I don't have a good enough voice to really do it too well, plus, because of the lack of good editing software and stuff, and talent, ooh, extra life, but because of the lack of editing software and stuff, I can't really make it without any copyrighted music and all.
No!
So close. I got this. Okay, I can do this. Guess I'm not that good at playing video games while talking sometimes. Because I seem to be making some really dumb- oh crap. Oh, frick! Wow, I would die when I'm not even on the screen. I got this, I can do it again. But yeah, you guys would be surprised how addicting this game is. Oh, and also, I'm happy because I got 18 subscribers now. So you guys, I feel like, well, more people, Well, basically, I feel like if you guys tell people about, if you guys tell people about my channel and stuff, then it should be able to help with it at least a little bit, so I'd really appreciate it. If you tell your friends about it and stuff, if you enjoy what I make. Oh, frick, frick, frick. Come on, little ghosty ghosties. I'm here to eat you. Oh yeah. I escaped the blue one's grasp. Okay, let's... No! But also, yeah, guys. So, don't forget. Let me summarize this whole thing for a bit. Okay. First. Invasion Quarantine 3 coming out eventually. Once I finish making it and stuff. Also. Oh, crap. Crap, crap, crap. Okay. Next. For Hanukkah and Christmas, I'm going to be trying to do special videos. One every day until... Well, they're all over. And so... If you have any ideas for them, send me a message, post a comment on the video, whatever. And I'll try to do any of them that are not completely dumb, offensive, or inappropriate. Also, making a song parody. It's about Xbox in general, and it's gonna take a bit, and don't have too high of expectations for it because, again, not good voice, not in chorus or anything, so I don't feel too confident about my singing and all, so I'd really appreciate it if you guys don't hate on it when it finally comes out. Also, don't have many good editing software technology things to make it extraordinary and sounding as good as things like Try Hard Ninja and Captain Sparkles. So don't expect like a whole next generation one of them sort of things. It's not going to be anything like that. Oh, frick. Woo. Uh-huh. Frick. I would do that, too. Wow, this has already been 7 minutes. I mean, really. Like, this feels like only been a couple... Well, actually, not even seven, like eight now. But it feels like it's only been a few. But that's just the power of Pac-Man. So guys, I think I'm going to stop recording now, so thank you for watching, hope you enjoyed, and don't forget, send me some ideas for Survival Archipelago, special videos, everything. Oh, and also, look. See, isn't that so cool? You just don't get games like that anymore, that have little dancing, eating cheese things.